she's got to remember is that the top half of her body is always in two straight lines. Straight line down the front, straight down line the back. Her two arms are always straight because what they do is she relaxes too much on top. And if she sees it, she'll see that her body's going. She's got to really work on keeping the body nice and straight, the arms tucked in, and keeping everything up. What she does is she drops when she gets tired. So she just really works on keeping everything nice and up from her tummy. That's what you've got to work on, Sarah.